Ever wondered about having your own hacking environment even if your device is not a high-end powerhouse? Well, today is your day because we are about to explore SegFault, a unique cybersecurity platform that turns any device to hacking haven. So, this is AmrSec, go get your coffee ready and let's dive in. Connecting to SegFault via SSH conjures up a dedicated root server within a virtual machine, customized just for you. So what makes SegFault special? Pre-installed Kali Linux tools, outbound traffic routed through NordVPN, CryptoStorm, Malvent, and the transparent Tor connection for those .onion explorations. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Okay, start by opening your browser and type shell.segfault.net and hit enter. It's going to open with you exactly like that. Before doing anything, I want to tell you that SegFault is more than a server, okay? So here I will just choose that I'm new. He will give me my secret, and actually you have to save that. So just click continue. It's going to tell you blah blah blah, hit enter to continue. Okay, after a couple of seconds it's going to give you your data here. Just ignore it for now and clear your screen. Let me zoom a little bit here. Okay, let's start. Installing and running application is a breeze. Take nmap for example. Here I will type apt install nmap, exactly like that, and it's installed actually. So here I will try to run it, nmap dash hthc, and okay, it's running. Cool. So clear screen. And this is just the beginning. Let's try curl bing and all of that. Here I will type bing plug.amrsegi.com, hit enter, and as you can see it's working with us. So let's try curl ibinfo.io and gu, hit enter. Okay, and as you can see it's working too. And there is more, you can just connect to other machine from here using SSH and root at machine.com or whatever your machine, and hit enter, and that's it, that's all. Okay, after that, if you just like reset the zoom and come right here. Okay, just hit connect. And as you can see here, it's actually started with us a GUI, a Kali Linux. And here actually you can just use it like your real machine. So, okay, let's test the internet connection here. So I'll type speed test dash CLI and give it just a couple of seconds. And as you can see, it's 416 megabit per second. But actually all of this is boring. So did I mention DarkNet capabilities? Share files anonymously or even publish a web pages on the DarkNet? Let's see. Okay, so I will clear my screen here. And let me zoom in a little bit for you. Cause this is going to be cool. Here I will type echo. This is a secret message from AmrSec. Okay. And I will print that at onion, and I will call my file secret.txt. Okay, so if I open the new terminal here and type info, as you can see here, it's telling you your web page and is giving you here a .onion link. So I will just open that link and take a copy of it, and here I will open my Tor browser. Give it a couple of seconds and I will open that link here. And as you can see here, here is the secret file, and when I open it, here is telling me this is a secret message from AmrSec. Okay, it's not secret at all or whatever. Okay, like that we have shared our files anonymously. So what about publishing our web pages? Have you ever published a web page on the darknet in less than 5 seconds? Check that. cd/seg/www and make html. Hit enter and that's it. that's it. Actually, right now, here, if I open that link, let me copy it. And actually, if I open that link here and hit enter, and as you can see, the page loaded with us. And as you can see here, here's my website, and it's published on the darknet, actually, like about me, my dark web, and blah blah blah, and all of that is here. So this is cool, right? What about exploring darknet using W3M? What you have to do is first, like, reset the zoom right here and simply type W3M and paste the link that you want to explore. And by the way, all these commands and links I have used in this tutorial, you will find it down in description, okay? So, and hit enter. And as you can see, it's waiting for reply. Okay, and as you can see here, it's opened with us the hidden wiki. And this all are darknet or onion links. So I will just open a new terminal. Actually, you can SSH into darknet server too using SSH root and just paste your server right here. Okay, and that's it, you will be connected to it. Just let me delete the protocol from here. Yeah, like that. Okay, but actually there is more and more, like connect to IRC. So here, just type su user dash c irssi dash c irc net dash n amrsec, and just close it and hit enter. Is going to work with you. Okay, actually SegFault will be your friend if you are bug bounty hunter or penetration tester. And actually, I want to tell you that there is more functions. SegFault encompasses additional features like port forwarding and the proxies. Check out the article link down in description if you want to know more about these features. Finally, in the vast cyber expanse, SegFault emerges as a haven for enthusiasts, a sanctuary for testing, and a realm for secure exploration. It's not just about TCP packets, it's about reshaping the digital landscape. So actually, this is all I got. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below, or you can just reach me directly using Twitter. Anyways, this is all I got. Stay curious and stay secure.